Vacated.
Spartan James.
Bernadette.
Xenia.
What is your name?
Maya.
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 Maya, Ninja Maya. Okay, so today we are going to show you a few things, you know, actually about self-defense. How you can teach your kids for self-defense. Okay, so I want to start with Xenia. Yes, okay. So Xenia, go with Maya, go with mommy, Maya, go with mommy. Xenia, there you go. So kids, Maya and Xenia, the best thing for self-defense you can do, you can scream. You can scream for help, right, Maya? Let's go to do the practice. Somebody wants to attack you, okay? Like, I'm a bad guy, I want to attack you. What do you do? Screaming. Help.
Help!
Help. Help. See, help. Help.
Help!
Very good. Mama, Maya, come here. I'm a bad guy, just pretending. I grab you. What do? Screaming for help, okay? Yeah, hunger shoulder. Love. Very good. Okay, Maya. Very good. Very good. So we have some advanced kids here because they do martial art. They do karate. So they know how they can defend themselves actually. Like for example, saying if somebody grabs you, grabs your arm, wanna pull you, drag you, you can kick, exactly. You can punch. You can punch, yes. And also you can, yes, exactly. And after that, what do? You turn around, run and scream to help, okay? Show it. You grab and you go that way and you run away. Okay? Very good. Yes. Thank you. Yes. Okay. Listen, Xenia, if somebody is going to grab you, where can you kick? Exactly, yes. And you can kick. Oh! Yeah, that was a good kick. Yes, that is the best. And what do you do after that? You turn around and run away and you scream.
Help!
Yes, exactly. The best self defense. I have to get the cup. Okay, see, wow. Very good. Because this is a sensitive part for the man, so you kick it. And
they will die.
They're not dying, but it's a good thing you do the self-defense. Yes. So stand up, Xenia. Stand up, Xenia. Just like you said, somebody wants to grab you from clothes. What do?
Help and run away.
And if you can't, how about my eye? You push my eye. You push like this, okay? Easily. Can you show it what you do with the eye? Push it. Push it harder.
I don't
want to
hurt your eye.
I know. I know you're going to hurt my eye. So let's see. Like, pretend you push my eye. My eye. Push it. Push it, push it, push it. Okay? What do you do after that? Turn around.
Help! Help!
Yes. Bravo. So, if somebody grabs you close by, you have to push the eye.
And then you run away.
And you have to run away and scream. For kids, this is the best way for the self-defense. Screaming for
the... Can you tell it louder?
Kids!
If someone attacks you...
If somebody attacks you, you need to scream!
For help?
For help! And you run away!
Come here. Come here for the movie. Come here,
Maya.
Maya. Maya.
Go punch
and kick him. Go punch and kick that. Okay, so what do you do, Maya, for self-defense?
Okay.
Like I'm a bad guy, what do you do with me?
Run away.
Yes, and scream for help.
Wait, scream. Scream for help.
Show me. Show me.
Help! Help!
Yes, bravo, bravo, Maya. Yes, right. Okay, keep